Moving on to other news, based on nothing but conjectures and speculations. This is how the lawyer of U.S. Marine murder suspect Joseph Scott Pemberton described his client's case. He says Pemberton's murder charges should be dismissed. We find out the latest on this controversial case from this report by Eugene Adalia.
State prosecutors in Olongapo City want the judge handling murder charges against U.S. Marine Joseph Scott Pemberton out of the case. The prosecutors see a possible conflict of interest, noting that Judge Roland Hines Habalde and one of Pemberton's lawyers, Rowena Garcia Flores, were classmates in law school. A motion for inhibition will be filed not later than January 5th. The camp of the victim, Jennifer Laude, supports this move, although they insist their case against Pemberton is strong.
Naniniwala po kami na overwhelming ang ebidensya laban kay Pemberton, na kahit sino pang judge yan, kahit ano pang bias niya, naniniwala po kaming napakalakas ng aming ebidensya.
Meanwhile, three petitions were filed before the court. Pemberton's camp called for a suspension of proceedings pending the resolution of a petition with the Justice Department on the finding of probable cause for murder. Pemberton's lawyers insist their client should only be tried for homicide, but both private and public prosecutors oppose the petition to suspend.
Yung pag-file po ng petition for review sa Department of Justice ay hindi basehan para masuspend ang proceedings, lalong-lalo na sa kasong ganito na sangayon sa BFA, kinakailangan matapos sa isang taon lamang. No?
Private prosecutors, on the other hand, filed two petitions, first to transfer Pemberton to a regular jail in Olongapo. They insist Pemberton should be under Philippine custody and that he should not be accorded special treatment.
Walang dahilan para magkaroon ng special treatment si Pemberton na makulong sa isang air-conditioned na container sa Camp Aguinaldo. No? Kung mga senador nga ay nakukulong sa walang air-conditioned na Camp Crame, dapat si Pemberton ganun din ang mangyari.
The second petition is for full media coverage of the trial. Laude lawyers explain all Filipinos should be allowed to witness the trial because the matter extends beyond the murder of Jennifer Laude.
Yung pampublikong sambayan ng Pilipino po ay meron ding interest, no? Dahil nakikita natin dito sa kasong ito kung paano nagkakaroon ng implementasyon ang BFA.
Public prosecutors, however, do not support the two petitions filed by their private counterparts. Eugene Adalia, ABS-CBN News.